Keep a sharp watch here.
Ah! panizo per tutti.
Your skills don't compare to mine. You probably won't last long in this business.
What?
Kill the snake! She did this to me! She made me bald!
I'm sorry, my love. Give me a moment. Some peasants need my attention.
You said a little bit of her hair. Explain this.
Explain? It's clear, beautiful, gullible, idiot girl falls prey to her competition.
She set me up! Etios picked her instead! He didn't even take a second look at me.
Why would you do such a thing?
Etios can be no one's but mine. I'm the one who truly loves him. I grew up with him. I've always been the one looking out for him. You think I'd let some starry-eyed fledgling after his wealth steal the love of my life from me? Aetios doesn't know what's good for him. He's been eyeing this one for a while now. He liked the way she looked, so I changed that.
What happened to the potion?
Why, she drank it. And look, it worked wonderfully.
They added the lock of my hair to the potion, and then made me drink it. I didn't feel anything strange at the time, but when I did, all my hair, it just began to fall off.
What trickery is this? You used her hair in a spell?
A spell? Are you idiots? If only something so convenient existed. It's simple alchemy. With a little knowledge of poisonous local flora, anything is possible. And wild mushrooms are known to cause violent reactions. But honestly, I've never seen anyone go bald. Just a horrible rash at best. This went better than I expected.
I was promised Rakmi. Just give it to me. I didn't sign up for any of this drama.
Technically, the girl asked you for the items, not me.
She's making fools of us both! Kill her, Mistios!
You're crazy. You'll pay for this.
She played the game and she lost. There's nothing to pay for. You believe she's innocent in all this? She tried to get ahead with magic. So spare me the hypocrisy. Just leave and take your bald friend with you.
Please, Mistios, do something.
Guards! There's a witch in our midst.
What are you doing?
The Mistios speaks the truth. Look what she did to me. She poisoned me and made me hideous. Someone, please help.
Ah, you watch your back, Mistios. I'll have your head.
I've known her all my life.
She's a witch. That explains a lot.
Oh.
Got to be careful not to get spotted.
things are treacherous around Chaos. We should be careful.
What? Charybdis and Skira await at the bottom of the sea, I suppose.
No! Pirates! A lot of them!
Only pirates?
We should stay back, unless you are looking for a fight, of course.
Get in position! Stop throwing! I need archers!
Faster!
your daughter.
Don't want to be caught here.
There'll be trouble if I'm spotted here.
Too good to pass out. Ugh! Ugh! Come on.
Is someone trying to get my attention?
Thank you.
I'll take it easy on you.
Thank you.
This area will be well defended.
Huh.
I don't want to be spotted here. Off we go now.